All right, I'm back. Sorry for the wait. All right, just getting on with it. Was in the middle of helping my dad doing something outside. Where am I going? Over here. Oh.
I have the detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
Let's see what this is all about. Convenient door. Ow. Oh no. And explode. Ah, cool. Why are you so sad?
You had any contact with Jade?
Rain.
Jade, is that you?
Rain, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side?
Oh, I'm feeling sad now.
Sons of bitches.
Fuck, Rain. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing the city.
Look, I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal.
You have anything for me?
We'll go from
there. We'll go from there, yeah. Well, geez. What's giving me all that money? Oh yeah, I can just get rid of these. That's all the jewelry boxes. I can afford things again, yay! Ooh, is this a two-handed axe? Because it would make sense if it was a two-handed. It's 300! All my weapons are so weak compared to it. Actually, that's stronger than my last hope. Aww. And my computer died. Awesome! I was gone for that long. Oh. Oh, lovely. I mean, I have to turn it on, do other things. Well, at least I'm richer now. okay. I have enough pistol ammo and lost me. Right? Yeah. I should use my pistol more. I have a bow and I've not used it yet. These rifle, yeah, no, thank you. That's a lot of cigarettes, jeez. Maybe it's not this unknown thing. Maybe it's smoking. that'd be a fun twist. Smoke, you turn into a zombie. Ah.
And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Oh. Ah! Oh. You do not know how to fight. Oh, hey, I'm here somehow. No, I don't like the nighttime. Oh, I thought I was. Ah, my legs! Oh. My skills are doubled, yeah, I know. Oh, there's one right there! Ah. They just came out so quickly as well. Oh my goodness, that's not fair. Oh, they're everywhere. Meow. We got a lot of points though. I guess that's the motivation. Yeah, screw night time. This was the second game I had no problem. Honestly. Cooperative mode. Yeah, I can't! Stop talking about cooperative mode. Because you don't realize that I do not care. Whee! How's it going?
What the?
Oh, not friendly. Hey! Did not mean to do that, but I'm in here now. Do what? Get your butt kicked?
Here, let's do this. What are you about? Face me like a man.
Hey, your friend's dead.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Maybe. Don't throw knives at me. Or axes. Take that. Iron hatchet, nails. All right. Hello. Aww. Stop doing that. Bye, even though you're already kinda dead. Well, all zombies are kinda dead. Bye! Ah, I don't know the spitter. Ah! My legs! Come on! Broken metals. I don't care about the stupid durability and whatnot. I'm dead. Heck, I just died immediately. How unfair is that?
Wanna do you?
Green. Who calls a baseball bat green pep? I don't even know how to say that. Oh. Alright, ooh, 250. This is almost as strong. That was way stronger than that. I still don't have any weapons though. Yeah.
Did you hear that loud music? Someone turned it up on purpose. I wonder why. That guy must have a death wish.
Okay. Hey, Squig. Yeah. Give me it. There we go. Give me that. Nice. What are we gonna get? I don't know. Shield damage. Wait, what? Shield. Oh, shield damage. You can take more damage with shields. Cooldown. Just by 50%. That's nice. I'll let you use it more. Explode cars. Craft elemental shields. Sure. I'm gonna use traps, I guess. I don't want a shield. That bet sucks. Alright. If I do this mission, I'm gonna lose all my items again. That's gonna suck. Jeez, this is 258. Earn a hatchet. I know it goes up by 6. It's not worth it. It really is not worth it. The other just does not change it at all. Jeez, that requires a bolter tissue? That kind of sucks. Like, a lot. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm on tin cans. I don't know where I got that. I got it from somewhere. And where that is, I have no idea.
Can you be as silent as a cloud, but as deadly as a viper? Ozak challenges you to eliminate as many zombies as you can, ninja style. Silent but deadly, huh? Yeah, I can do that.
What? Only using tank. I don't have the takedown skill. I don't have it. I can't actually do that. Well, this gives me it.
Yeah, I can do that.
I can't do this because they noticed me immediately. How the heck do you want me to know that? Alright, well, I can't do this. I don't even have the skill for it. I should say skill requirement or something. That's what it should say. Immediately. Ugh. How annoying. Uh-oh. Give me 17 bucks. Stop it. Stop trying to grab me! I don't understand this. Okay. I wasted a lot. I didn't waste any lock picks.
Jade!
Oh. The museum to find out.
Troy, this is Crane. Ryze has taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryze is using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great. I'll talk to him.
All right. There's a building with a rooftop garden. We'll find Tariq there. And listen. If you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
I should tell you, hey. Get better gear. I mean, that's, I guess, assuming you've just done the story. It's not a viral, this is just flowers everywhere. And immediately noticed me. Team. Ooh. Actually really darn strong. Well, you said to give me the new weapons. Yeah, angel sword. Ooh, so strong that one is. Stronger than my last one. Alright, well, I'll keep that in mind. Why are the viruses everywhere? Is this just a thing? Doesn't matter where you go, what you do, there's always a viral. Ow, my arms. Get off me. No. Fine. Seriously? There's a drop right there in the middle of all those zombies. No! There you go. Ugh. Oh, viral chasing me. I just feel like left alone. They can live arm. Hey! Tingle in your man, eh? Alright. Anything I see, yeah. Just ask me. Ah, stop it! Who's doing that?
This is it for you!
Thank you very much. See ya! Have fun!
Are you the one who rescued that little boy?
How's he doing?
He's on his way back to the tower. Brecken sent a messenger through. He had to go back anyway, so he just took Sammy with him. He'll be with his mum by tomorrow.
Thanks, that's good to know. Maybe I'll see him back at the tower.
Maybe.
Tariq?
What do you want? We don't have anything here but a few scraps of food.
Alright, hang on, there's more side quests to pick up.
If you're looking for food, you've got to wait and get your rations like everyone else.
Well, that's not why I'm here. I'm Crane. I'm a runner. Anything I should be looking for out there?
We're pretty much out of everything. Food, water, medicine. You wouldn't expect Old Town to be poorer than the slums, but it is. Got to admit, It makes me wonder about those rumors of a big supply cache hidden somewhere in the city. Too bad the one person who'd know if it's true is Tabir Erdl. You can't get anything out of him.
Where do I find him?
Across town. He's not dangerous, he's just difficult. He's the former town clerk,
okay.
And he can be extremely bureaucratic about things. Try not to kill him, but if you have to kill him, I'll totally understand.
Okay. Oh, hey. There's a shop here. Nice. Splitting hours, that's just $1,000. Ooh. Nice. Oh, jeez, I have 70 shotgun ammo. That's a lot of shotgun ammo.
Relax. Troy said.
Troy! Oh, thank God. I've been a nervous wreck since I found this kid. He's got nobody to look out for him. But I'm not so good with kids, you know.
That's not why I'm here.
But Troy promised she'd send someone.
I need to get into the museum.
The museum? But Troy told me someone would come to help. She promised.
Okay, Tariq. You tell me how to get into the museum, and maybe I can sort out your problem here, okay?
Ryze controls the museum. He would kill you on sight.
Well, then I can't have him see me. Now, Troy said you used to be the curator, and that if anybody would know a way in, it'd be you, so how do I do it?
Do you have scuba gear, perhaps?
No.
Too bad. There's an entrance under the surface of Emerald Pond, but it would be a long swim under the water. You would most likely drown.
Yeah, well, most likely isn't definitely, so... Guess I'll give it a try.
Okay. Most likely isn't definitely. I'm just setting off.
So you're the new running guy. I am Bajoram. I'm not much to look at, but I'm a man who can put money in your pockets. Real money. My scout locates viable predators, and the runner waves a red flag at them. They will then pursue you until you either give them the slip, or they eat your head. Both are acceptable outcomes for me.
So how much?
Since you're just getting started, your reward would be small. But that's enough to increase as your successes accrue.
What? Wait, what? Okay. Available at night? You suck. There's more quests.
Where'd you find him?
He just showed up. He barely talks, and when he does, he says some strange things. A lot of it is about someone named Mike. The only thing he had with him was this voice recorder. But this fella, Mike, it might be his brother. The kid says he left him behind. He asked me to go get him, but I don't think I can do it. It's too dangerous to take him with me, and I don't want to leave him here alone.
Do you know where he lived?
Dolma Street, Unit 11-2.
Okay, maybe I'll check it out.
Keep this recorder. Maybe it'll help you understand what happened there.
Huh. $2,000. Hey. $2,000. Hey. Oh, I just sent it off. Alright. Stop blocking!
You're done, you hear me?
Self-opening door! Yeah, no, I'm good. Hello?
I know why you are here! Your nemesis awaits you. He has waited a long time.
Yeah, sounds like you've met him.
He once sought my visions for his advantage, but I will not share my gift with such a man as him. With you, I will.
How much will that cost?
The price will be high, but your payment will not be to me. Now you will go to the river. There is a pungent nightshade that reveals itself only in the moonlight. The smolder of its embers enables the seeker to pierce the veil.
All out, are we?
Bring me several stalks of this plant.
Maybe I will. But in the meantime, you should shut off the music. It draws attention.
Nothing enters that I do not wish. Now, I must prepare my mind.
Okay, weird. Ah, quiet. Jeez, man, this stuff is strong. I don't even have any upgrades on that one. Ooh, wow, that sells for a lot. A military machete. Did I upgrade it? I don't know, I didn't. Still don't know what a handling does. Alright, craft. Jeez, holy moly, that's strong. Ooh, I wonder if I can get, like, really strong stuff. Raft, Angel Sword. Whoa! Jeez, that's strong. Ow. One 30. I think it's time to retire that weapon. Alright, old friend. Let's put you in for something much stronger. Whoa! Oh, already stronger? Are you serious? Seems stronger than last time. I mean, sure. I guess we're using this now. Hey, do you need help? Oh. I don't think he does. We're just dead. Guy here. Hey, yep. Hey, Hulk. That's Hulk. Man, Hulk. He's pretty weak. Oh, never mind.
What?
did Hulk go? What the heck? Where did Hulk go? Aww. Just disappeared. Oh, only one of those. Ooh, a herb. You can craft a new item, yes, I know. $6, $9, string, swim. Apparently. Wait, so it was a very long swim. I ain't swimming much. Most likely drowned.
Jade's being held hostage at the museum. Troy says the place was originally built as a fortress, and now it's Rice's biggest outpost in Sector Zero. I gotta get in there before Jade gets hurt, killed, or worse.
Worse? What can be worse than being killed? I wouldn't know. Fish. Hey, fish. How are they even fishing here? That's just literally infected in here. Or zombies, or whatever. Infected zombie, same thing. Whatever you want to call it. Chair, where's our chair down here? Guessing this is a long swim. Oh, mother!
Troy?
I hear you.
I'm in.
That was the easiest part of this. You realize that, right?
Wait, you really suck at pep talks, Troy.
Oh,
not my job. But good luck.
You are exhausted, you can't use a grappling hook. Well, no, that just sucks. Whoops. Ow. Well. Shots, two kills. Nice. Oh, this is
we meet again. The last time we met, you took something of mine. Now, I took something of yours.
I don't negotiate with assholes, Rice. I get out of here with Jade, or I take your other hand, too. Your choice.
You cannot simply demand to have her, Crane. You must make a showing of effort first.
Why? I don't want you.
Move it, boys. Move it.
Go, go, go.
I didn't. I don't think that's showing up my mini map. What the? Hold on, no, they are.
About time.
Or what? Your death? I would agree.
The bloody pieces.
No. Ah. Can't really see. What am I doing?
Here's a present for you!
I don't want it! Take it back! Darn it, I can't do much.
Blow him to bloody pieces! You're dead now!
Did you hit yourself? Aww.
This all fucking day.
How lovely.
Blow him to bloody pieces.
Stop trying to blow him to pieces. Not nice. Yep. Bye. You broke the TV. How dare you? Oh, I can't do that.
Poor Jade. She's so lonely without you. She's waiting for you. Come and get her.
I'm a military rifle. I got a Desert Eagle. Ooh! Shield? Wait, can that block bullets? That's amazing. Break the glass, kind of break the glass, not really. I hate pottery. Oh, hi! Slap me in my head. Anything explosive happening here? Let me learn. Oh yeah, that's right. All right. No room. Oh, darn it! It's right. Wait, hang on. I can kind of see you. Oh, did that kill you? Seriously? I'm weak as all heck. More rifle ammo. Also some money. I'll take the money. Ooh! Hey, let's just under these. You can actually. Wow. Another shield. I'm assuming shields can block bullets. Just going to assume. Well, let's search everywhere, see because I know I can actually find those here. I have another seizure. That's what that happens.
Damn it! Oh, the pain!
Alright.
Find her, Gray. Come on. She won't wait for you forever.
I hate glass. Wet glass, yeah. I hate windows.
Crane, try harder. You get her too.
Quiet.
Late,
and there won't be much left.
Popping heads. There, what? You speak up. Be quiet. Goodness. Okay. Some well. Turn it, you guys have stuff I don't need. Hey. You know this screams XP. Different things. Oh, it also smell. It also seems like some grenades are in order. DIY grenades. As much as I can make. Boom! Oh, yeah! We'll clear all of these guys. With grenades! Haha! Give me my points! Suck at aiming.
No, you fuck.
You're making me mad. Take all these guys out. Ooh! Yeah, line up! Time for the photo! Say fire! grenades. Okay. Those are some free loot. Why not? Bye, bye. Oh, look at all this. Might as well head back up anyways. To collect the ammo. Oh, and some of the money as well. And valuables. And cigarettes. Goodness. And money, metal parts. Honestly, all it is more gauze? Dang, this is good. So many goodies! This was worth it. The amount of free stuff I just got. Some of those are hard to see. Really hard to see. Aha. Oh geez, gonna miss that. Alright, nice. Unless the guns despawned. Oh. Then the guns might have despawned. Oh, that's a shame. No! Oh, even this guy's despawned. I shot the tank. Tanks. For the advice. Ah, my legs. Nice.
No, no, no!
Why does that really actually mean like a thing? If you took too long.
Jade! Oh shit. Oh shit, what have they done to you?
Fine, Crane.
They're gonna...
He knocked me over the head before he dumped me in here. Just... give me a minute. Oh, I'll be right as rain.
You're just like Raheem.
You don't have the luxury of a minute, Scorpio. In fact,
I'll lie about a bite.
You owe to me. Thanks to your repair of my antennas, Crane, I've listened to every word any of you have said. How do you suppose I found you, Miss Aldemir? Or the good Dr. Camden? How do you think I broke the connection between the sectors? I am the director of this film. Now that
what
I have Sarah's research, the GRE will do as I command them, which renders the two of you useless. Tahir!
Oh, brother!
You took offense, Crane, as I recall it, being referred to as a trained monkey. But look at you now. Dancing for our amusement. You are strong enough to join me, but you lack the proper character. Consider this a character strengthening exercise.
Use a shotgun. Rounds. Points are doubled. Double kill.
Come on, Jade, let's get out of here.
Oh, she waits. That's good to know. Nice. Ooh. What's this? Oh, can't do any of that. I think I lose my items now anyways.
Oh, Jade, are you hurt? They didn't bite you, did they?
I'm fine. Just give me a second.
Sweet little Jade is far from fine, Crane. She was bitten and infected hours ago. How noble of her to try and hide it from you.
Biter got me on the leg. You didn't need to know.
Once again, you find yourself with a choice, Crane. Your precious scorpion is about to turn. But so are you. Who will receive the antazy? Who has a hope of living through this encounter?
I mean, like, honestly,
Jade, you take
takes
this.
A vial with him.
Listen, I've still got some in so my system. Could... You need this worse than I do.
Crane, I just want you to promise me one thing. When the time comes, you're the one who takes me out.
What? No, I...
Promise me.
Jade, I can't.
Oh, I thought she was just leaves.
Crane, can you hear me?
Jade, where are you? Jade?
I think it's like... It's like a puzzle.
I need you to hear me, Crane.
What the?
Crane, can you hear me?
Oh, it's like through here. I think.
I know.
Yep.
You wanted to try and save me. Not everybody would have offered that vial the way you did.
Okay.
But it's too late for that now.
Oh, this is like,
it's too late for me.
Oh. I know. This is like, I watched, Tony play that Spider-Man game. I guess this is what they kind of got it from. For a while I blamed you. I can't play it because I don't have a PlayStation. I wanted to kill you. What?
But I realized it was time for Amir. It was time
can't sprint.
For him to go.
So school.
No, not again.
Ah, vibrations in my controller.
Everybody's life is
can't
finite,
see.
Crane. You can't deny it.
I fell
it's
off.
Pointless.
Yeah. Let me sit down. Remember, I die here sometimes.
We get here, and eventually we die.
No, no!
And there's nothing we can do to change that.
Something's buried.
They were
kids in there! I can't see.
The only thing we can do is make what happens in between count.
I never actually like observed this. There's just like an abyss to nothing. Oh, Zira.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
No.
Oh, no, not again.
I can't see.
His life counted. And now he's gone. Rahim's life counted. And now he's gone.
Are you gonna see Rahim now?
If sacrificing my life means saving everyone in Haran,
that's not it.
Then that's what I want to do.
Yeah.
Not now.
And you what? Okay, I'll flank me there for a second. Okay.
Don't take that away
from
me.
Oh, okay, me. Upside down. Thing. it's just a thing.
I was born premature. The doctors didn't think I was going to live. But I fought. I struggled and I fought. And I worked and worked and worked.
Zipline on fire that I'm about to go
I
up.
I became a champion. I became
Scorpion.
I left my mark on the world.
Oh. Let's get from the start.
It's no,
my
no.
time now, Crane. You can't save me.
I want to save you.
You've got to let me save you. Let me save you.
No. God damn it, no, don't let me do this! Jade, what was that? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
One of us has to live, Kyle. You just remember what you promised me.
All of this, and still you had your choice made for you.
How quiet you.
You and you. Get in there and kill them.
Ah, great. And right there she turns.
It's the natural order of things, Crane. Kill or be killed. Eat or be eaten.
Ah.
Crane!
Poor Jade.
Here! Kill that son of a bitch!
Hey! Don't call me that. I didn't even take my weapons anyways. I'm leaving very easily. Me hallucinating.
You Americans don't know when to quit, do you?
No!
Nothing you do will make a bit of difference!
Ah! You suck to hear!
Your whole world!
Ooh, that works! What? Ah!
You can't win! Why can't you understand?
I wanna win! I will win! Ah! Don't kick me in the face! It's my favorite face! It's my only face! Yes! Damn it! Stop it! What? Hey!
Time to die, boy!
No! I refuse! What? Ah! I'm gonna die anyways. Run away! That was a slow. Yeah, I kinda know that! I have refused to die, what's in here? Where are you? Ah, darn it. I don't have any of my things. If I had my guns, you'd be dead immediately.
Come on, don't give up now.
Okay. So I'm assuming this is like a stage thing. Stop throwing stuff at me! Like that! Yeah.
Look at that. Jade lost her life for this thing. It's just lying on the floor. I guess Rice must have dropped it when he was trying not to get shot, huh? Hmm. Oh, shit, this is just the tissue samples. Where's the other package?
Go to hell, Crane.
Wow, Tahir. You're looking pretty fucked up, huh? Yeah, those don't look like the kinds of wounds you recover from.
So, then kill me.
No, I shouldn't. I should just leave you here to suffer. That's what you deserve.
Yes? Then why don't you?
Because you're not the kind of loose end you leave untied.
Oh, jeez. My stuff!
Troy, it's Crane.
I can't run. You're alive. Stupid walking sections.
Troy, Jade. Jade's dead.
Oh. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, Crane. I mean it. What happened?
Jade saved my life, Troy. Again. She died saving me.
Crane.
Why is everyone has to save me?
I got called off the ministry. That's why Jade sacrificed herself. So you could do this.
Is Savvy there? Has he figured out how to get a message through?
Yes, but to do it, you need to meet me. I have to give you an amplifier that Savvy says can help us break through the signal jamming. I'll wait for you in the safe zone. halfway to the antenna, where you'll need to mount the app.
Okay, Troy, on my way.
Here we go.
I'm taking you out.
Okay, I tried to... rushing it wouldn't work. Hey! Thank you for the skill, buddy. What do I want? Sure. Drop attack, why not? I'm sorry, what? What's up, when? When you say it's... Oh, I'm not sure that's how that works, buddy. Basically all my stuff. There we go. Where are you? Hey, buddy! Two hits. You are weak. Are we taking these? Thanks for your money and duct tape. And those. Nice.
Jade and I are both infected, and Rice made us fight for Antizin.
But I had a vial.
She let me have
the first star, unless Rice
sacrificed her life for me.
Because, like, it doesn't. I mean, like, honestly.
Dr. Camden, it's Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, good to hear you're still alive. Did you find Jade?
Yeah, I found her. Listen, I also found Dr. Zara's tissue samples, and I'll bring them to you, but first there's something else I need to do.
Okay, Crane, but remember, we don't have a lot of time.
Oh, yeah, here's all the herbs you could want.
I know, Doc, but I'm about to buy us time. I'll be in touch.
There's just so many here. Like, just the amount of herbs. Look at it. This is why I call it Herbtopia. Herbtopia. So many herbs. I guess from that, I only had like three. Three? Oh, jeez. Let's go 100 meters away and you come back and that's all replenished. Unlimited amount of medkits! If you're willing to farm it. What do you want? Nice. That was 40. I'm still doing the museum mission in here. Bye! Spike. Was it just a hung up zombie? Yeah, I'll see it more at night if I hit it in night time. Also, the high difficulty. I ain't going back to that difficulty there. No, thank you. Looks pretty comfortable. Seven hours later. Yeah. Oh, that was a lot of XP. Booyah. It looks like I have more. Splitting contracts? No, thank you. Maybe the only useful one for me right now is that one. Yeah! New outfit, Judgment. Looks pretty comfortable. Shit, I haven't played this game for so long now. Well, I've been in this game for so long, I've been playing as long. But I will be back. I will be back. All right. Switch to anyone I can think of. All right. That was the only one I could think of. All right. Well, this one didn't automatically switch to it, which is annoying. Great. All right. Apex Legends, there we go. Nice. Oh yeah, that's right. Olympus. And I forgot to change things. Great. How did I do that?
This one's for my mom.
Very easily. I can change it real fast.
I am with you, and you are with me. And together, we fight.
Break a leg. Mine are made of steel.
Man, I'm in the steel! John Steel. I don't know.
Introducing your champion.
I don't know.
I
want to
disappoint my brethren.
Okay, let's go. Apex Legends!
Echo's the Jetmaster.
I'm the Jetmaster.
Well, I am, but Echo likes to think he is.
A master! Master of what?
Sightlines look good over there. May your bullets hit their marks, and not me.
And not me. Not me. Oh, I thought that.
Scoping out the angles over there.
I thought that was another gun.
First blood? Last blood's the thingy I care about.
Thingy. Really? Thingy? Ooh.
Optics here. Mid-range.
Optics. Optics. Another one of those. All right, what do I get rid of? I don't know. I need a backpack. I need it now.
I need a backpack.
Ew.
Yeah. Okay.
Backpack here. Level 1. Don't
That's
worry.
Mine.
Level 1. Don't worry, let's lay down.
Thanks. Loot tick here. Sniper stock here.
Ooh.
Dibs.
A 301. Give me that.
Laser sight here. Level 2.
My ultimate is ready.
See, that's the gun I thought I was picking up.
Energy. Energy ammo. Nemesis. Energy. Extended energy mag here. Level one. That's mine.
It's go time!
It's go time!
Thanks. Let's pick this care package clean. Extended energy mag here. Level two.
Oops.
No, I'm not, capable of the taking care packages as this legend.
Extended energy mag here. Level two.
Level
two. Mm-hmm. That was definitely a lifeline.
My ultimate is locked and loaded.
I did not switch servers. Ah. Great.
Extended really sniper mag here. Right there. Level four.
Oh. Andy. No.
Optics here. Close range. Way out there. Okay.
They look like garages. Great, I'm going server lag. I hate that kind of lag. So what's kind of lag? Another vantage.
Half in the bag.
Lucky.
Shattered the prey's shield.
At that time.
Opening fire on our prey.
They're shooting him? Enemy real close. About time we got ourselves a fight.
Okay.
It's go time.
Firing. Grenade. Mark in my sights, right here.
Yo, I cracked an enemy shield. Heads up, we're not alone. Reloading, got trouble here. It's go time.
Oh, what are you doing?
Taking a new angle. Target shield. Opening fire on our prey. Reloading.
Amigo.
Reloading. My prey is down.
Nice kill, comrade.
Recharging my shields.
Nail that hole. Just fired at me. Broken enemy. Reloading.
Just try and hide with that shiny tag on you. I cracked a target shield. Better angle at Echo's location. Far. If you're over it, come down.
I hit you. Ow.
I would have kicked your ass even without metal legs.
I try, but then stupid objects. Aww. That's funny. Same damage. Jeez. Use ring console as control engine 10 times. I don't wanna.
I've got what you need, if you can afford it.
Lost in the wild, cold and alone. That's my happy place.
How can you be happy, cold and alone?
Let's get a move on, mate. Sprouting green hairs here.
Doo 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 doo. Come on, we're gonna get another kill.
Let old man Fusey show you ankle biters how we did it back in the day.
As Jumpmaster, I promise to find us a good place to kill everyone. Agreed.
But whereabouts is that?
This must be what a bullet feels like. Pretty cool.
I don't know where we're landing. We just pinged up top of Promenade. Where are we going? I don't know where we're going. Lost. Help. Booyah. Jackpot.
I need a weapon. I need energy ammo.
Alright. Backpack.
Gotta hop up here. Hammer point.
Do I look like I need a sentinel?
Love me an LMG. Keep her here.
First blood. That's what. Just us
great.
Two now. I need your gun, eyes, and ability to draw fire. Get their banner. We need them downing prey.
Okay. My shield was up. You couldn't shoot me.
Here.
No. Don't just punch me like that. Happen.
You've just got that prey look.
Quick over there.
Well, someone didn't have to leave me alone. I didn't. You see me going in there, and it's just like, nope. No, I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Ah, oh, I forgot to change. Darn it. So annoying. Yeah, my thing is so high, I didn't change it actually.
Is where I feel most alive.
We'll get the win if your heart's in the right place.
That's fine.
I don't trust elevators. I get to the top my own way.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Introducing your champion.
I am on disco look at what? What's the same person from last time?
I'll pick us a good perch.
What was it? I feel like... Really? Was it? I don't know. I really don't know. Seems familiar.
I say we land
here.
If your life was a song... Okay. This must be what a bullet feels like. Pretty cool.
You're thinking a little too late.
Might set up over that way. Got a mark there. Well, a target landed so close I can smell them. Grenade. Taking damage.
Can't see him.
Took down some prey.
Drone. Recharging my shields.
Recharging shields. So bright. Predators on my planet will see this.
Okay.
Ring countdown.
Down to mark.
Teammate!
Recharging my shields. Ring closes in 1 minute and we're ways off. I'm out of heavy ammo.
Oh.
Contact with Hofstad.
Recharging shields. Forty-5 seconds and it's a long shot to the ring.
I don't have any ammo left.
Taking fire. Recharging shields.
Predicted I was gonna go up there. Come on. Yeah, great.
Olympus, a gilded cage for frightened birds.
Oh, we're gonna do Olympus anyways. I don't really feel like playing right though. That's fine, I'll do it. I really don't feel like playing right. I guess I'll have to do it. I don't have to, but I want to. Ah, I don't want to. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh. Oh, great!
I win.
Running around outdoors while getting shot at?
Wait, wait.
Sounds fun.
I was gonna say I was gonna go somewhere else. I don't wanna go to anybody else.
This is what I was built for.
This is going off to a great start. Now we don't even have a teammate. Ugh. Why?
This is your champion.
Be careful. I don't wear all this gear for nothing.
I'm the jump master. You know, it should be fall master.
I never say and that. It's I not it ranked. Hurts. What? What? Why is it not ranked? Okay.
Over there.
I keep hitting the door.
May your bullets hit your mark.
I need to change the stupid thing again.
Really sad though. That was great. Let's do it again.
They got a ways there.
Taking fire. I'm way out.
Stop shooting at me.
One.
Annoying.
Recharging shields.
Such word, gooda. Wait, and then I am so confused. All right.
Breaking bones and breaking hearts. 5 decades running.
Dathomir Sinatar, this win is ours.
All right.
This is your.
I'm gonna be in plot last season.
It all ends the same way, with me observing.
No, you won't be observing when I'm done with you. Here you go, me.
Survey beacon over there. No.
Wait, why? Annoying.
Agreed.
They have got a hot drop. And.
Prey spotted over here. Watch it, grenade.
What are you doing, teammate?
Seconds until the ring closes. If it okay.
This way.
30 seconds left and the ring's close. Another squad's pouncing on us.
Stop it.
Nope. You're not dying.
Whatever.
Hail, Johnny.
10 seconds, but the ring's near.
Ah! Why is it multiple? You try to I hate that. Great. Literally, why? Why does why does everybody want to go to the hot dog? Really, honestly, never ends well. Never. Honestly, just never, ever, ever is gonna end well. Maybe if I... Oh, that one, maybe. Maybe, I don't know. He doesn't select Abby John Marston, right? He gets picked. Yeah! Oh, boy.
This is your champion.
What?
As Jumpmaster, I promise to find us a good place to kill everyone. Sightlines look good over there.
All right.
Hey, so take a smarter drop. Goodness. They just smack dab in the middle of that. That chaos.
This must be what a bullet feels like. Pretty cool.
Wingman? Sure, like that. That happened more last time. Hey! You listened, kind of.
Already in the next ring. Take a break if you're old. Backpack here. Energy ammo here. Heavy ammo here.
No!
Yeah, okay. I'm going that way. Enemy come if you want.
I'm trying to ping the enemy.
Forget it. Let's go there.
Firing.
Prey here's got level one shields. Running with a full squad. Throwing an arc star. Recharging my shields.
Why did you go in there?
Reloading.
Tagged him. Opening fire on our prey.
Right here.
Recharging shields.
We're down a squaddy.
Already in the...
Already going out the best time. Take it, dangy.
Got old mate's banner. G'day, enemy.
Care package coming down.
Reloading. Let him rip.
Reloading.
Enemy right here.
What the? Drop. That's so annoying. Not enough ammo or something else happens. Like going it alone. Never ends well.
See your imperfections in your enemies, then crush them.
I don't trust elevators. I get to the top my own way.
How about I just make this a 24-hour stream? That's it.
Yeah. I'm the jump master. You know, it should be fall master.
Fall master.
Falling's most of it.
That's it.
Let's land there. May your bullets hit their marks, and not me.
And not me. Shooting at me. No!
Taking damage.
Recharging my shields.
What'd you do there?
Appreciate it.
I need a weapon.
Shattered the prey's shield.
No, you don't.
Down to mark.
You ain't running from me.
If your life was a song, this is what they call the fade out.
Here. Oh, come on! Seriously, even in this one, you can't even do it. You can't win nothing. Target. Hey. It's just annoying. All right, I'm gonna take a break. This is just really starting to annoy me. Cause, well, yeah. You must know how to stick together or something, I don't know. Yeah. I'm gonna take a break.